Following a public tip-off, Kuala Lumpur Police Chief Commissioner Datuk Mazlan Lazim said police raided the house and recovered both ketum leaves and drinks. Four suspects, aged between 20 and 50, including the mastermind, were arrested for operating the lab. They were in the midst of producing ketum juice when police raided the house. A total of 116 kilograms of unprocessed ketum leaves and 217 packets of ketum juice were also seized from the house.
Mereka dah ada ejen-ejen ni lah. Ejen-ejen mereka yang akan datang mengambil dalam bentuk plastik. Dalam air itu diletak dalam plastik yang seberat dalam 800 ke 1 liter. 800 mililiter kepada 1 liter. Kita ambil 1 liter lah, senang. So 1 liter ni dia jual dalam RM10. Kemudian apa nama mereka ni yang dealer ni macam ejen ni, dia markup sikit lah, macam itulah.
The ketum leaves are sourced from Kedah and transported to the city via express buses. Datuk Mazlan has advised bus operators not to turn into drug mules and get involved with ketum trafficking activities.